Holy shit, what's up, LA? It's good to be back in the garage. I always call this the garage because this is why we get together. We just get together to play silly songs like that that I've never even seen Van Halen play live. And I said, fuck it, let's go for it. So, in the spirit of doing shit we shouldn't be doing with no rehearsal, we're going to continue that spirit. Let's get funky, baby, come on. This song is probably not very recognizable, but it's by a band called Queen. And whenever I grew up on bands like Queen and Van Halen and Aerosmith, I was always drawn to the funkier shit they did. And this is a great tune that you might never know, but you want to check it out. It's called Dragon Attack. Come on. Let's get some bass on this shit. Here we go. Hey! Thank you. get this shit moving.
Give it up for Carver Stugo, man. He's got the great voice. He's gonna sing this one for you.
so I'm gonna sit down on this one. You guys are gonna miss this amazing thing I'm doing down here. It's kind of like it's a version of masturbation, it's just a different. Are we ready for this?
Yeah, man.
With all the crazy time changes and shit, you sure you wanna do this? Can I get more of this up here, please? Up here or up here? Something's blowing up. Bottom end is blown up. Take the bottom. Turn it down. Fuck it. Don't worry about it. What's happening? We need another mic here. Is that distorted, man? Take this shit up, man. Like old school. Welcome to our rehearsal. I appreciate it. These awkward moments, man, that's what this is all about. That's what we live for up here. You know? I say the garage because this is what we would do. We would just have our friends, you guys, just hang out, have our drinks.
We don't care.
We wouldn't care. We just wait for our parents to come home and kick us all out. So here we are. How's that? You like it in the back. So do I, by the way. Let's do this, man. Let's have some fun. While you can. Johnny and Uncle Horn here, man. Also give it up for Sam. I call him Superman, Super Sam on guitar, ripping it up over there. Good job, bro. Going so far. I hope you guys drank enough for this shit. So, not only are we gonna do, the only reason this next gentleman came tonight is because I sent them some fuck up songs to do, some fuck shit that he's never done. He's like, really? Really? So he said, of course I want to come down. He's here, not necessarily for me, but he's here for you. When I tell him that we come down here just for the fun of it, idiots, we don't get paid for this shit. He's like, really? Do people still do that shit? I'm like, fuck yeah, they do. Give it up for Steve Vai, come on.
Just fucking fade away. I'm not kidding. You're starting to
dig what we got.
Thank you. Come on, baby. You fucking kidding me or what?
That song was so special to me, man. That song is all about the means of vibe. Its lyrics is obviously called Guitar Man, but it wasn't about guitars. It was about anybody who's a musician in this room, man. Go back and listen to this song. Shit'll make you cry. It's basically all of our lives as musicians in one song. And the ups and downs, why we keep playing, why we keep doing it, whether we're fucking failing miserably or going through hard times, great times, up and down. So that's a band called Bread. Anybody know the fuck Bread is? Who heard that song for the first time, be honest? For the first time, raise your hands. Whoever heard that song for the first time. All right. Who the fuck would name their band Bread, though? How good is that? How delicious is that? I tell you, man, all that shit, this improv stuff, Steve is the king of that. We don't know what the fuck we were doing there, but what a dream it is. I know you get a lot of guitar players up there that probably want to jump up here and experience that, but I'm glad you all got to see it and hear it from me. One more time, Steve Vai. Now I think if one of these amazing bartenders could get a little shot of tequila up here, that would be amazing. You think you can handle that over there from the barman? Can somebody order?
Chelsea!
Can we get a shot of tequila up here, please?
Five?
It's that time. It's time for us now. This is when you guys get involved with it. Will you hang out with us? We got more shit. I'm dragging this out. I'm going to get in a lot of fucking trouble. That was supposed to be a good, like, maybe 7 minutes. I don't know how long that was, but fuck it, right? So we're going to have a little fun now, but we need your voices. You ready to just keep singing with us and be a part of us? This means a lot for us. This is where we bring up a friend of mine who's gonna give you a little swag right now. As soon as I get the shot. Hey, that was for me. Anyways, hey, here's to all of you. Love you. Thank you for coming. Every time we do this, you come out and you turn up. No bullshit. I never really know if anybody's gonna turn up, and I'm always surprised, and my heart is always filled when I see this crowd here. Thank you. It means so much to me. It really does, man. Here we go. Come on, lines are for pussies, man. Come on. Maybe not. I am a pussy. Bring up my brother. Renee Rigal, come out here, man, and show these people how to fucking move up in this shit. Let's go. Give it up for Renee!
All right. We're gonna need a little crowd participation on this one.
We need you to sing, man. We need you to sing your asses off on this. Here we go.
Y'all will know when you hear
it. This is for the fun of it.
Yeah.
to yourself.
Man, that goes out the, I think that was hashtag Me Too, way before this hashtag Me Too shit started. That was written by Harvey Weinstein back in the day. Sorry, man, I don't get involved in that shit. I ain't nothing to do with that. But, I mean, you know, don't give me, keep your hands to yourself. That shit's the head of this time. All right, let's keep it going. Let's keep it going. Yeah. Don't go anywhere, I'm telling you, shit's getting better and better, hold on. I wanted to do this next song. I've never done it live before, so I know I'm saying that like a broken record, I'm like, it's true. And we were like, I dropped it a couple times, everybody's like, I ain't fucking saying that. That shit's in the stratosphere. So Falazzo over here, give it up for Falazzo, see Falazzo put this shit together every night for him. He said, I got the guy. I got a guy. You went to wegotaguy.com. Oh, and he's right here. That's what's going on until I introduce you. Give it up for August. Come on, let's do it. Yo, we got this? We think we got it? All right, go. Keep safe. Don't go anywhere. I'm telling you. Do I start it? This is my fucking thing, man.
Get out, bring it out, come on.
Here for August on those fucking helium vocals, man. Alright, man. I'll tell you what, man, maybe that shot did it. I feel like the luckiest man in the world tonight. Thank you for allowing me to be here for you. So blessed to be here and doing this show. Swear to God. Listen, hey! Tondorello's here, baby! Nobody lets me introduce him like a proper fucking show. And blow the big vibe, maybe I should have posted that shit the first time. Let me tell you, man, we not only got Tom Morelli here tonight, he's gonna take a second to dial the shit in, but I'm really excited to introduce you. He's a new friend. But to be honest with you, he's talented. I met him, didn't know who the fuck he was. I don't really give a fuck who he is or who he was. All I know, he's a great guy. Great heart. I've only known him a little bit of time, but I want you to give it up for this guy who came to my house, and he's an incredible writer outside of music, and then he picked up a guitar in my studio, and I was like, what the fuck? Give it up for D.B. Weiss on guitar, debut tonight on stage. Give it up! His name is Dan, and I was wondering why he was called D.B. Weiss. It's because of decibels. Decibel Weiss, that's his stage name. That's like a wrestling name. I think you need to turn up a little bit. Can you turn this dude up a little bit? Oh, I gotta change guitars. Give it up for my handsome nephew right there, Adrian Vandenberg. I don't know. Is everybody loud enough and deaf? Morello needs to turn up. DB needs to turn up. Sorry, I needed my glasses for a second. I am 52 after all. You guys feeling good so far? Okay. Here we go, man. This is a song, actually, this is one of my favorite Iron Maiden songs of all time. How about some Maiden? Here we go. Keep it slow, keep the groove going. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
fucking Marilla. Incredible, man. God bless you, we. You got no idea how hard it is to get this man down here. He's got his kids t-ball in the fucking morning. And he's sacrificing to y'all. All right, man, this is the last song of the evening for us. But this is all about you. This last song is all about you. I'm gonna take this fucking guitar. And what am I saying? All right. Listen, once again, I'd like to thank everyone. Bring everybody back out. Anybody that's on this. Marilla, I need your vocals, brother. Marilla, we need to get this crowd pumped up here. Don't be leaving me now. All hands on deck. I don't know this fucking song, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Fuck it. Listen, promise me you don't let me go down to flames on this song, that you promise me you will sing this with me. Please. You promise? I need your fucking help up here. Oh, we got girls. Whoa, we got girls.
Where's Brandon?
The top came undone and shit. Steel Panther's not playing here tonight. What about Thomas, come on, man. You gotta come on. One more shot, maybe? Just one? Just one more? Is that okay? I swear to God, I'll pay you Tuesday.
Yeah, I love it. You didn't wait, by the way.
Can't trust this 40s, all right? Let's just see. She's on the fucking phone. I'm talking to her on stage. She's on the fucking phone. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. I hope you guys had fun. There's more music after this, by the way. But I hope you guys had fun. I sound like an idiot saying this over. You can't do. Imagine us up here. Steve I, Morello, all these great musicians in the house, man. Imagine nobody here. How horrible that would feel. You cannot have a rock show without you. You just can't. So thank you, thank you, thank you. Keep supporting live music down here, man. Oh, fuck, Steve, I'm staying! I'm so excited. Stay. We're gonna sing. All right, we got lyrics right here. You wanna take a verse? All right, this is just a lot of chant. Everybody, give me an A. Give me an A. Girls, we need you up top, big time. And the crowd, I'm going right over here with the crowd for 1 second, and I'm coming right back. We need a monstrous groove that only a band like Kiss could do. Oh shit, we got people back there too, man. Look at this. One, two, hey, here we go. Wow. Oh,
what's all that reverb? It's all about them right now. One, two, three, come on. I say it loud!
More music to come.
That's right. You know.